started out like any other day, blinding in the blind.
An original song too, he wrote. It's a big hit back in New York right now.